welcome.
On the grass-fed beef, horseradish cream, shallots on top, and ponzu sauce. Over here you have katsu, it's a skipjack tuna from Fukuoka. It is served with the wasabi, green apple, and bonito sauce on the bottom. Please enjoy.
For the main course. A confit toothfish. On the bottom there is fermented bell pepper sabayon. On top salt baked onions, oxalis leaves, and the circles, the dots, is a compressed watermelon. Because the sabayon is a little bit spicy and that's a perfect balance then, exactly. Actually my favorite dish. So I also recommend to start with it and move then on to the milk fat lamb, which is stuffed with green spinach, sweetbread, we have as well green asparagus and morel mushrooms on the side, as well as a raclette puree and a garlic puree. And in the middle I finished for you with some lamb shoe. Enjoy!
Thank you.
Poached strawberries, Amuse strawberries from Japan. And this dessert comes along with a small strawberry sorbet. So I recommend to start with it as the strawberries are still a little bit warm. Move then on to the La France pear, which we actually prepared in three different ways. It's poached as a gel and also mousse. On the bottom there was a brown circle around, that's Chianducha cream, that's a chocolate hazelnut cream. And on top we finished for you with Jerusalem artichoke as a sorbet and also some chips. Enjoy! Also add a spoon of local longan honey. To sweeten the drink a little bit up, now I shake it for you to mix all the ingredients together. Some glasses to pour it for you. In the meantime, do you still want to enjoy the cake here? Thank you.